The larger ones could cause dinosaur-level mass extinctions and would be bad for the stock market.